battle for our very souls.
Professor Raymond Noby, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I've devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. You'll need them. Piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
Take heed, this is a most dangerous region.
Ugh!
is something of consequence.
Obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
The forces of darkness. The world.
In the darkness.
Now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
the space like Ed can.
Activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. Legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
What a libation!
Yeah.
has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance. Pages of the Necronomicon. A world is a step closer to salvation. You now possess the Lost Pages and Kandarian Dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
an illumination. Dispatch to the underworld.
Consequences of an unsealed breach are unmistakable. Do not blame yourself. I am responsible for the fall of man.
predator before.
Chimps never disappoint.
experience.